Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover and battery. Removal: remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the modem module to the system board. Lift the modem module off of its connector and mounting posts on the system board. Disconnect the RJ11 connector cable from its connector on the modem module. Place the modem module into a static dissipative bag. Replacement: remove the modem module from the static dissipative bag. Connect the RJ11 connector cable into its connector on the modem module. Align the modem module screw holes with the mounting posts on the system board. Gently press the modem module into its connector on the modem transfer board. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the modem module to the system board.